everyone, in today's video I'll show you how to use dual apps in your device Redmi Note 12T Pro. In this device Redmi Note 12T Pro, I'll show you how to clone apps. Before I start, if you are new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe and press bell icon. Watch complete video and learn how you can do it. Let's watch the video.